Hello. I am going to teach you how to do a paper snake today. And watch me if you want to learn. I'm going to do that. When your paper snakes like this, then you're gonna get one marker that you want for an eye. Now, if you want to do it on your couch, then get a book and a pencil that you want for the eyes, and then you have to draw your eyes however you want it. I like to do it with eyelashes. And then when you're done like this with the eyes, then you're going to get another crayon that you want for your whole entire one. This time I picked a green out for my whole snake. And then I will color it like this, around the eyes, but everywhere. You have to still color if it's like this. If you want a different color, then you have to get a different color. If you want a tornado, and if you want it like a tornado, you do it like across to here, and you go down. And then on the other side, you go down too. Now you have to color all inside your tornado. So now, if you want only a tornado, then you're done. If you want to see a snake with a tornado. So if you put it like this, it looks more like a tornado. But if you put it like this, then it only will look like a green stuff and white stuff on the other side. Watch more if you want to learn about more art.